owed his junior season to sign with the Tigers, and Gomez swings and flies one out to deep center field. Castro racing back in front of the wall. That's going to fly over his head and bang halfway up the wall. They're going to wave around C.J. Hinojosa as the ball kicked way away from Castro. Gomez will stop at third, and Richmond is on the scoreboard. It's 4-1. That ball was drilled off the bat of Gomez. His second triple of the season, and Richmond at least counter with one here in the bottom of the first.
Jay, I was going to say.